Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back to my playthrough of Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart Challenge Mode. Last time we left off, we got every last... I think we did. Let me just go to the Zircon and check. But yeah, we got every last Raritanium upgrade by fighting Skolo and Sue several times. Of which sometimes I even failed the challenge. Let's see here. Max. Yep, they're all maxed. Alright, yeah, we got them all. Okay, so with that in mind, we now go in with our upgraded, mostly, arsenal against... mostly upgraded arsenal. We take the fight to Nefarious.
Are you gonna start any trouble here?
Yes, that would be exciting, no? But alas, my troublesome days are behind me, for I have retired to a life of frivolity and living beyond my means.
Okay, yeah, so, before we start, though, I'd like to, mention a few things. As it turns out, I found out that two of my, recorded videos have, of this playthrough, the challenge mode one, not the normal one, have, it's still one whole playthrough anyway. But either way, two of them got corrupted and I don't have any way of, getting them back. So, those two parts are skipped, as you will find out soon enough. I will re-record them when I get the time. But for now, you're just gonna have to live with it. I will show you those parts sometime in the future. But for now, I just want this finished.
So how do we find the Emperor?
Before I say, are you sure you're ready? There's no turning back after this.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're ready.
Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
And the Nefarious is broadcasting.
Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning. What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
We have an army. I don't see anything stopping us from going. What say you, Ratchet?
Right now.
There we go.
I am afraid so.
Yeah. Emperor Nefarious sure got to work fast. Though he did have a head start over us getting here. Either way, let's see what we can do. Maybe I can get some of these to level 10.
Turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
Ready?
We'll meet you there.
Or just staying on top of the trends.
I'm not even sure what to... Alright, let's go.
Hey, furry dude! You're trying to tell you?
Can't see anything up there.
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers. Ribbit, how's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with
out of ammo, time for blades.
We got you covered.
Hurry and get that Dimensionator.
Oi! Oh, ow! Ay! Oh! Ow!
Sniper deck!
Not about enough of you!
Ooh! I'm being careless, I'm just being way too careless right now.
There is one more sniper.
We heard our homes be under attack! So the pirates be here to steal it all back!
Alright.
Got him.
Looks like this guy's clear of snipers.
Still, all of you. Car. Oh, this thing is loaded. I forgot about the big explosions that these little guys now do. Oi! Hey, don't get in the way of my shot. Lucky? I don't think so. There's gotta be other weapons. Not that. That one is not happening anytime soon. Ow! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That got rid of him.
They're here.
You are the heroes of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he?
Go. What's your move, Nefarious?
Ah!
Is that a rift?
Oh, oh wait.
We need your help. The fairy is just.
Whoa! Ooh. Oh.
Whoa!
Ow!
You are no longer in exile. What has gotten into you lately? I was so used to you being dull!
Come on! We have to...
There we go.
Fire at those monitors!
Ah! Ow.
Ribbit, you will never guess!
Quantum? What are you...
Do something!
Just hold them off a little longer.
Right! Sure!
What do you think of my new look? I call it my power suit. I rarely have an occasion to break it out. You really think you stand a chance?
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
There is a battle to be won!
You've got this, Quantum!
Emperor Nefarious, your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, shoot!
If that was supposed to do something, it sure didn't. If anything, it probably just made him mad.
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
That's that taken care of.
Still working? This is not good. Everyone shoot!
Ow. I'm out.
This is my dimension to rule. You think you're clever, don't you? Becoming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Are you all okay?
Yep, it's just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
It's quick. My gun's clicking again. Ow! Black hole vortex. The next.
No! Oh no! No!
Ow,
no,
ow.
No!
You're looking hurt, Nefarious.
You are on my last nerve. This holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories. Your dimension will be another. In my trophy case.
Got it. Got an eye. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Keep shooting. We can't stop now.
Ow! have that done. Okay.
What have you done?
Whoa. No need for distraction.
Every Weasley, ungrateful citizen of this dimension, into the darkest, most remote pits of reality, to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
I'm out of cold front.
No! My suit! It's failing!
Keep firing, Ratchet!
Ow! You stay still, Howard, why don't you?
Side of the city. Hold them off as long as you can.
defeat me, I will bring in all of my armies, all of my followers. You will bow before me.
He's gonna destroy the dimensions.
Glad to have a little backup.
You were right. I cannot run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone.
I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Okay, let's hope things go smoothly. They never do. But I'll try.
Do not stop! I will hold the back as long as I can!
They all love me! You all love me! I am the destined emperor of this dimension! Of every dimension! This isn't near over. I've never defeated you before.
Ow.
And this time, be no different.
Enough, Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart. If you don't stop,
ow.
Dimensions are collapsing.
Ow.
Oh, who died?
We've got a lot of dog barking out there. And I just greeted that with my face. Okay, don't backtrack. And that hurts. Incoming punch. Pretty sure I cleaned them all out. Ow. Did something.
Destroy the rebel warmonger. It's near me!
Hit! Heavy incoming!
Ow.
Got it!
This isn't nearly the end of me! Not even close!
Oh, this still needs work.
Not make a fool of me!
Ow. Max. Ooh. Too close. Ooh, fire.
More troopers flanking. Together. Let's show them how it's done.
This might be really tight. Yep, everything. Almost everything upgraded. Like he's out of troops.
Shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal? I would love nothing more.
Cheers.
Hey, I'm sorry for what I said before. You're my friend, and thank you for coming back. Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
That? Us?
So yeah, that is it. We'll just let these credits go for a bit, but I am not letting all of you look through that, well, look through all of it, at the very least. Of course, it's interesting to note that the monks and the goons are kind of polar counterparts here in for the events of the game. Do we arrest the assistant? Doesn't look like it. Well, I suppose I can start talking about a few things. Well, remember what I said at the beginning of the video where I lost some footage? Well, from what I can see, it seems the footage ended up getting corrupted mainly due to me having to move the hard disk around here and there. This is being saved onto a portable hard disk, which is probably a mistake in the first place. Of course, I don't really have any more room to store the data in my computer, so I have to use a portable hard disk. But at least it happened on a repeat playthrough rather than some sort of first time through. But either way, I will We'll try and look in the ways to save my data a bit more carefully. Of course, my first plan is to just get a new hard disk to make use of. One that's only going to be used to store data on the computer without removing it too much if I have to. All I've got to do is just get a new hard disk for that to happen. Other than that, it'll be a while before my next project. Just so that I don't end up losing any more footage like this ever again. Well, looking forward to the next one. Whatever Ratchet and Clank they come up with. Hopefully, if anything, the next story will finally have us answer a long-standing question of, will Ratchet find the Lombaxes that he was separated from? All right.
Alone at last, stuck at the top. If I ever lost,
I don't think we need to hear this again. Yeah, you know what? No. Let's silence the nefariouses this time. And this is it. So yeah. Let's go to... yeah. So yeah. That is it for this project. Okay, well, almost it. I've got those two extra videos I know. I got those two lost videos that I now need to do after all. But until that day comes, this is it. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and next time we come back, it's gonna be a completely new playthrough. What it will be, and when it will be, is gonna be a while from now. I need to just ensure I have ways to make sure I don't lose footage ever again. So yeah. It'll be a while before I come back to a new project, so... I'm just gonna say goodbye for now. It'll be a while before I come back, but when I do, it's gonna be here. Alright, this is Wii, signing out. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time in my new playthrough. Alright, bye guys.